country, and maybe then we'd talk, or sit silently and listen to our thoughts. Illusions of someday, cast in a golden light, no dress rehearsal. This is a-
Hey everyone, this is Rituja and welcome back to my channel. So by the title, you definitely know what this video is going to be all about. So it is the Smytten box unboxing. Smytten is an app in which you get 6 trial points and then you can buy anything you want to from those 6 trial points. So let's get started. I'm placing the order few days back and I received the box within 4 or 5 days. That is how the box looks like, and let's get started. Let's see what it has. So I have picked some amazing products from Smytten. M Caffeine's face wash. It is in the variant called Espresso, and it doesn't really smell of strong coffee, but it is amazing, and I think it is 20 ml of product, which is a good deal. The next one is a Dot and Keys moisturizer, which actually came in this cute little box, and this is the moisturizer. The packaging is ultra cute. I hope you can see it. And I think it was really a good deal to have it. It is 15 ml of product, and if you really want to try it, you can try it in this mini variant, and if you like it, and then you can go for the bigger variant. This body yogurt in strawberry, and it smells amazing. It smells divine. I just love its smell, and the texture is amazing as well. So the next thing is the Plums face wash in their green tea range. I think this is 25 ml of product, and I think it is a worthy deal. It's night gel for acne. This gel is meant for acne, and you can apply it. One is this St. Evans Ocean Drop Body Wash. This is by far the most bigger product. It is 40 ml, I guess. Yes, it is 40 ml, and I think it was a fair deal to get this. The next thing is Mama Earth's face mask. It is the vitamin C face mask, and it is also 25 ml of product. Most favorite is this Plums body mist. It is from their vanilla range, and it just smells like chocolate and vanilla, and I think I have something similar to this. It is the Water Girl vanilla body mist, and it is exactly similar, but I think this was a good deal. So in this box, I received more than 8 products, and I think they charge you the delivery, and then you have the trial points and you can actually buy it. So this is it. I think my review would be, it is a fair deal. You just need to choose products accordingly, and you just need to choose those products which you really want to try. So I think I really liked it, and I'm gonna try it again. And let me know if you want to see more unboxings from Smytten. I'll definitely do. Just mention in the comments and I'll definitely make some more unboxings. Also, I am planning to make a new series of Rituja Recommends, where I'll be recommending amazing products and things and books to you. So let me know if you are interested to see it. On the other hand, I'm also planning to make a wrap-up series. Let's see how it goes. I'm really excited. I didn't specifically made this in Hindi because there was nothing to talk about. I just wanted to show the products and I just wanted to unbox it. So that was it. If you like this video, please give it a big fat thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, because it does mean a lot to me. Please subscribe, like and share, and do let me know if you want to see such more unboxings from Smytten or any other app. Till then, see you next time. Bye bye. Also, I'm extremely sorry about not focusing on the product, since I was recording from the front camera. And thanks for watching.